much baggage tied to words. Light will emerge when I get my eyes out this darkness. I got the strangest wounds and I'm speaking in their jargon. Do poets follow black clouds or black clouds a poet? Don't test drive my madness, you can call me locomotive. There's a head in my voice and I can't stop it thinking. The worst thing about this is there's no way not to listen. I could be standing in an earthquake and the only thing that can't shake is that feeling that I can't keep sinking. And you know, I sleep on my feet sometimes and criticize my own dreams. Like, come on Ray, wake up, we've got to keep it moving. But my movement is stuck in the time I spend trying to live in it. Yet I know what really matters is all the little things. I ain't from a universe that has not taught me about its gravity. I'm from a slightly more derelict hatley. I've been working on myself to smell the surface. The scars stretching, I can tell you where it hurts. Failure is the worst thing that can happen to my heart. I know how hard it gets when you know it too well. Like the architecture to destruct is built. And you're burning on fire for the answer when what you have is not working. And sometimes I love what the weather does. Sometimes I wonder if what falls out the sky belongs on the ground. London is a rain machine, you keep turning it on. I thought the cold was ending, yet I'm still not getting sun. And everyone's complaining like they don't know who to write to. We just wear down all our pencils while we try.